I want you to give me the gun.
Mr. Birdwell, I'm the one that has the gun. I mean, it is in my possession. And Charles told me what you are offering, and I'm...
Oh.
Wait!
Oh!
Oh! Get up, for God's sake. She's got the goddamn gun.
He has a point, Lamar.
Wait a second. If you lay a hand on me, I'm telling you, you're gonna pay for it in your next life. Violence has never solved anything. If you come one step closer, I'm gonna break this right in your face, you creep.